Hello, I'm Dominic Marcoldi. I'm a philosophy major here at MTSU, and after I graduate, I plan to become a certified ESL teacher and hopefully apply for grad school in philosophy. As a transfer student who just turned 30, going from a community college to MTSU was the logical choice. They had the philosophy program and linguistic studies minor that I really wanted to take a part in, and they offered it with affordable tuition. And on top of that, I was involved with a program called the Honors Transfer Fellowship that made my studies affordable and offered me a chance to work with faculty and staff at MTSU. I love how the philosophy program is very much a community. The subject itself warrants discussion with fellow students or professors outside of normal class period times. And as an older student getting their college degree, I really envisioned myself being kind of isolated when I went when I applied to school. But through philosophy, I've made a lot of great friends with professors and students with a subject that we both have in common and love. I love how the faculty members are always there for the students, especially in the philosophy department, whether that be something that a student has going on in their life that may affect their studies, or talking about philosophy, or talking about music, or whatever. The faculty members have always been close, and I feel when I walk away here, I will have not only mentors, but friends.